എൻഡോക്രിനോളജി പിറ്റ്യൂട്ടറി ഹോർമോൺ LH and FSH lesson 3. Gonadotrophins, LH and FSH disease are divided into hypogonadotrophic hypogonadism, hypergonadotropic hypogonadism. Hypogonadotropic hypogonadism due to impaired release of FSH and LH. The etiology: primary, congenital or secondary. Primary causes are Kallmann syndrome, Church syndrome, GnRH, insensitivity. Secondary causes are CNS causes, pituitary tumor, pituitary apoplexy, brain or pituitary radiation. Drugs such as GnRH agonist, antagonist, glucocorticosteroid, narcotics, chemotherapy. Functional deficiency due to another causes: hypoplectinemia, chronic systemic illness, eating disorder. Endocrine diseases are hypothyroidism, diabetes mellitus, Cushing disease. Systemic disease causes are hemochromatosis, sarcoidosis, histiocytosis. Hypergonadotrophic hypogonadism due to impaired response of gonad to FSH and LH. Etiology: congenital and acquired. Congenital causes are chromosomal abnormalities, Turner syndrome, Klinefelter syndrome, gonadal dysgenesis. Enzyme defects: 17 alpha, 17 20, hydroxylase deficiency. Gonadotrophin resistance. Acquired causes are gonadal toxins like chemotherapy, radiation, drugs, glucocorticoid, anti-androgen, opioid, alcohol, infection, sexually transmitted infection, mumps, and gonadal failure in adults. In both condition, clinical features are almost similar: hypogonadism, amenorrhea, erectile dysfunction, loss of body hair, testicular atrophy, failure of pubertal development, low libido, infertility. Treatment of hypogonadotrophic hypogonadism: combined FSH or LH hormone therapy, HCG, recombinant FSH, pulsatile GnRH analog, if fertility desired, symptomatic treatment with estrogen or testosterone. Treatment of hypergonadotrophic hypergonadism in male: hormone replacement therapy consisting of androgen, estrogen for female. Thank you.